the universe is speeding up the very fabric of space and time.
We'll be right back.